Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe. I've been quiet for a bit now because I've been busy with a makeup course and my nails are very long. They grow very fast at the moment. So I went on the hunt for the Dis-chem R20 makeup. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got, and everything was R20. There's still of them have their prices on. I haven't opened them yet. It's like two bags because I went two different times, because the one time I was busy and I just quickly went there, and the next time I went there because I actually wanted lipsticks. So I am going to just open the bags like this so I can get to it easily and show you guys. Okay, I'm gonna start off with the lipsticks. It's Revlon, so I mean R20 for this. This was good, eh? This is a matte blue sky. I'm not gonna swatch it for you guys because then it's gonna be very long. This is also a Revlon, and this one is in the matte theme future pink. I didn't even pronounce it right, but there's also the price. It was also like, guys, this was like, I mean, this was good. This is one of Catrice Retouch Light Concealers. So there's the price. It's also R20, and it's basically just looking like this. I don't know if you guys can see. And there's one more lipstick in this bag. It is So Straight. This is a metallic one. So this is nice. I mean, okay, so this bag is empty. I'm gonna get you guys the next bag. Guys, some of these things I don't even know. Like, this is a nude wear. I don't know if it's like Touch of Glow foundation. I don't know this at all. I mean, the packaging just looks so cute. So I got this one. And then, what's this brand? This is just like a bronzer booster. But from who is it? Okay. It's just like this. And I actually want to show you guys, so you guys can believe me. Like, all of this was R20. I mean, this is so cheap. I mean. And then I got another. I think it's also a foundation. I think so. A Youth Wear Spotless Foundation. And there's the price. Guys, I was on the hunt that day. This was also R20. It's a Revlon Photo Ready Airbrush Effect. I don't know if this color is gonna match my skin, but we'll figure that out. And then a Glow in Mood Booster Glow. Just like this. And there's the price. Guys, that was all I got. But I mean, this was so much fun. Like, there were so many things. And I think when you go there and you want to do it, you must have time. And there are so many, like, small boxes full of things. So, first of all, you have a lot of time. You must go there and you know you're going to take, like, an hour or two. And you must look in everything. Because in all the different boxes, there's different things, and not the same brands are in the same things, and there's like lipsticks and mascaras and everything mixed, and so you have to go on a hunt when you go and do that. So I'm not gonna swatch anything for you guys, like I said. I just want to show you guys what I got, and it was like a real bargain. And yes, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's just like a short video to show you guys I'm still existing. I'm just busy at the moment with my studies and everything. So I am done tomorrow on Friday. I think it's tomorrow. I don't even remember the day. I don't get to that. And I have to redo my hand because this henna is getting off. So yes, I just want to say you guys must enjoy your weekend. Stay safe and see you next time. Bye.